have a puzzle of 500 pieces. This special gift from my little nieces. It was from a place I had been in a time, though I didn't know when they said, find the four corners and lay them out. Then turn each piece over and don't pout. You can start from one corner and go one by one and fit each piece together. This was fun. The blues made the sky and the greens made the trees. It wasn't so puzzling, I'd have to agree. Each piece fit together with a wonderful snap, and if it didn't, I would just laugh. Became more clear. A place I had known began to appear. Each piece became easier to find. I could see the final picture in my mind. Then there were just a few pieces left. I could only stop and hold my breath when the final piece fit and the puzzle was finished. I looked at the place I'd always cherished. The puzzle was a picture of our backyard with our whole entire family gathered. We were all smiling with our arms around each other. This wasn't such a puzzling puzzle. Na 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 na